You tripped on the gimpy thing?
Yes, I did. I was looking at the clock scene and I walked along.
Oh, man.
But just think, if I fallen into that clock, it would have ruined it forever.
Yeah, that would.
Or what if you fell in the poor little gimpy pig?
Well, I didn't.
Well, that would have solved.
But he was.
He would have solved a bunch of problems.
He would eat you up.
Not yours.
You're taking this. So you're gonna blackmail me, aren't you?
What does an owl sound like?
She's gonna blackmail me.
What does an owl sound like?
I'm talking about blackmail you. I'm the one sitting here.
Yeah, but
I'm
you're not
to run
the one talking about
office, and I'm sitting next
pickles
to
and stuff.
Erect pickles.
Didn't you see that? Serena put it on there, right?
Mom, what does an owl sound like? Oh, what?
What does an owl say?
Look at me.
John. That's what the neurologist said to me. He was asking me what day it was and all that stuff, and I looked over at Serena and said, "She's not going to tell you."